Alright, I'm getting bullied into making another video, so here we go. A tier 4 Magneto dressed literally only for the stage 99 requirement of Mephisto. And I kind of regret it, but whatever. So, 72,000 energy attack without a team up, so that's actually pretty good. His Uru's all over the place. Skills are all level 10. And then Striker is Mephisto, because there's not another Destruction tier 4 yet. Type doesn't matter, but it's rank 5, ISO stage 12. Artifact, he didn't have it in the video, or in the clips I recorded. I just have it now, again, just for the Mephisto. This also was just a rage, again, just for Mephisto, because this is actually better. And, yeah, okay, uniform options are whatever I'm showing right now. All the stats are capped, even with the... Oh, shit. Okay, anyway. Wait, that might actually help me on my... Okay. Anyway, they were capped for rage. They're not capped for brilliant destruction. Yeah, and then... Again, he didn't have the artifact, which gives ignore dodge, which probably actually does help out for a little bit in ABL. So that's artificially inflated. Yeah, so the skills, once it loads. Okay. So first skill, he does that thing. You can cancel it the moment it like gets summoned. So like right there. Second skill, you can cancel once the winter snowflake thing comes out. Third skill, you can cancel instantly. Fourth skill, you can cancel instantly. Fifth skill, you need to like wait until like the first hit with like the purple bubble comes out. Sixth, you can cancel instantly. And then seventh skill actually does a really good amount of damage. And it's a seventh skill, so you can cancel that instantly. I just did spam. I didn't even like prioritize skills or anything. It was literally just spam. Because... it was like the moment after I tier 4'd him is when I recorded everything. So there we go. Yeah, it's just ABX, ABL on the blast male villain. I think that's the requirement day. And also no restriction. And yes. Okay, it was not with a regular rage, it was with a mighty rage. And it was not perfectly rolled, I think. It was, okay. Give me a sec. The one that it should be unlocked, which it's not. Okay, 180 sounds right. So yeah, I think it was this one. Yeah, 0.9% and 180. Could go up to 200, so I guess he's missing some points there. And yeah, I was literally just skill spamming because you can cancel all the skills. And yeah, he scores pretty well. He scores really well for no restriction. Like, I think he's second only to Black Bolt. Like, he will outscore Namor. And, yeah, he's really the only good option for Blast Male Villain, because otherwise you have Mephisto, who's only tier 3, and the old Iron Man uniform, which is not great. So, yeah. And then, I did not remember to record this, but I tried doing the Mephisto 95 with the Mighty Rage. And I'm too lazy to pull up the screenshot, but I think he did, like... I mean, he dies too much, and so I never even got through the full 5 minutes. But it was, like, a minute left, and he had, like, 10 bars of the second phase left, so, like, 40 bars total. And so that was god-awful. So, yeah, he kind of needs the Brilliant Rage or, like, a Brilliant Destruction to do it. So, yeah, that's all I got to say. Have fun.
I'm alone, I'm a broken home, I gave